Alright, time to see if we can't move these bastards out of our way once and for good.
Blood and iron!
Okay, see, how are you allowed to pass through
on
him?
On the move, lads!
That's like total BS right there.
Kill them all!
Ha yeah. Bring in the reinforcements. Damn straight I'm controlling a large army. And these guys are Dacians. They'll be easy. Just gotta watch out for the Dacian Ballista and we're good. Alright then, Battle of Colchis, 110 BC. Okay, is like the Caucasus a river crossing battle friendly region on the campaign map? Because there are no major rivers that run through the Caucasus. I mean, really. I'd expect seeing this if you're like fighting in Mesopotamia, you know, you have the Tigris and the Danube. If you're in Egypt, you have the Nile. If you're in the Balkans, you have the Danube. What do you call it? You know, etc. You know, I'm not, you know, Germania, the Rhine, you know, what's going on? This is the second time I fought with this particular army, the Bloodletters, in which I've had to deal with river crossing.
What a load of rogues. I hate them ever since my ancestors fought against them. My family has had a bit
Our reinforcements have arrived.
Shut up.
Nothing except Gallic blood on my blade.
Okay, so apparently he hates Gauls.
Run, curse you!
But on the bright side, at least we have missile superiority.
Battle is turning in our favor.
Of course it is. Ooh, we're super scary Mongols. Fear us. I'm serious, fear us, because we are awesome.
Our general is under attack.
Okay, you guys need to be organized, spear. Why are you organized in like this? You're supposed to be separated. Spears and...
Warriors eager for blood.
Alright, everyone out.
Riders forward! Sakalanzas! Steplanzas!
I have to go through this pain... Why are you moving at a snail's pace? Move your ass!
Riders! Advance! Step noble!
What are you doing? The whole point of me sending the spears in is to get you guys not involved in the melee. And out of all the units, it's the general who gets the one who gets trapped the most. Like, really? Like, effing really? You just want to kill him.
The men are wavering.
And you're all about killing my general, aren't you? Bastard.
Warriors ready! Let the brat curse you!
The enemy general is dead.
Stupid river crossing battle. Now you're trapped between two pincers of horse archers.
Missile riders! Advance at speed!
Yeah, what you gonna do?
Ready and eager!
See, like, why did those two idiots just stand behind right there? It's like, you just stayed there to get caught, to drag the rest of your units to doom. Morons. Man, out of all factions, you couldn't have had me when I was playing as Rome put me river crossing battles. No, you decide to do that once I'm in a nomadic campaign. In a campaign with a faction that uses mostly horses. Like, you're trying to ruin my advantage here, really. Consider a jerk this campaign AI is. Yeah! No matter, we got the job done.
Ready for further orders. Is there nothing else? Thirsty for battle. Ready for orders. Starting out! Ready for battle! On the move, lads! Get moving, you wretches! Get moving!
Alrighty then, moving on. Alright, gentlemen, so, we are finally now at the edges of the Caucasus, and it's time to give these bastards the who, what, and the 1-4. It's a quick save. And the assaults. Battle of Phasis, 109 BC.
Barbarians! That's what the Romans call us. They should meet this lot and see the real...
Enemy reinforcements approaching.
Flea-ridden, dirty, inbred horse lovers who drink goat blood and brew mead that tastes of shit. Kill them.
We're the ones who have horse-only factions. You're calling them the unnatural horse lovers. Oh my god. But barbarian wasn't the only wasn't just the Romans. The Greeks also that originally came from the Greeks. The word barbarians. That's still hilarious, though.
Advance at speed, warriors!
Oh my god. Need the taste of shit. Alright. These guys, who unfortunately did not die off in the last battle, are here, but...
The battle is turning in our favor.
Catch you in a pincer of two arrows. Aw, yeah. Like a BOSS. Oh man, arrows from all directions.
Warriors, ready!
The enemy general is dead.
We wiped him out. Good.
Quickly now! Armatures, archers! Riders, advance! Battle ready and eager!
Lot of horses.
Lancers!
Fear the horde! The almighty horde. That's what I'm talking about. Just look at all them arrows. Yeah. And those Genghis Khan built the Mongol Empire based upon the exact same tactics that the Saka had used centuries before.
Ready for battle!
Hold on, guys, I'm gonna be right back just for a second. Alright, gentlemen, and we're back.
Armored horse archers!
Germans.
Guys, come on, shooty, shooty.
Ready. Advance at speed.
Wow, holy damn, now that was decimation right there.
We hunger for blood and battle. Forward! Armored horse archers! Forward! Ready for battle! Step noble lancers!
Our general is under attack.
Crush them underfoot. Saka Lancers! Kill, kill, kill! Hurrah! Step noble Lancers! Thank you.
Oh, you're not getting away that easily just because of the garrison? Nuh-uh. My cataphracts need the XP. That's enough slaughter. Ooh, decisive victory. Take that, you jerks. Excellent, I can control all of Caucasia. First, let's... we could keep that. We could also keep that. Most of my income comes from the Caucasus. Holy crap. It's actually quite sad when you think about it. And had I lost that, I would have really been screwed. Okay, so where are my edicts? Scythia, I keep reading goddamn Scythia. No, it's not Scythia. This anymore. I don't control all of that. I don't control of purses. Pura. Oh yes, and before I forget,
for the all highest.
This little baby right here needs to go too.
For the drive.
Oh please, this is an auto resolve right here. Take that, you filthy Athenian piece of shite.
Ready for battle!
Ugh. That I can keep. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take back Crimea as well. Damn, we'll better believe it. Carthage, can I trade with you now? It's from their capital. Right. Kazatori.
Sit, friend, and let us talk. And let us have good...
form of the Confederation with you soon.
Be welcome. You have my full attention.
Insuburis.
Well met, friend. Sit and let your words move me to anger or agreement, as you wish of them. Greetings! Speak plainly and without idle... Greetings! Speak plainly and without idle purpose, and all will be well. A sure thrust strikes home, after all.
Alright. Well, this has got my trade route established again. Things can be happy once more. Hopefully.
Thirsty for battle.
Can't reach him right now, but hopefully once they try something.
Warriors all! All father be praised! How can I help?
Those are mountains. That will cause attrition. Kind of dumb, though. I mean, considering the fact that that is a road right there, but... and again, I'm not complaining against something that saved me. Okay, moving on. Okay, will the enemy stay in their fort, or will they sally forth to fight me? Of course they would hide.
If you will take it.
Join war against the who? The Scorzi. Who the hell the Scorzi? Can't see these guys. You know, if it's free money, fine, whatever. Don't care. They'll join my confederation anyway, so yeah.
What I ask is such a little thing, an inconsequential thing, that I almost hesitate to mention the amount.
Use for that without a... I just reloaded this turn. Last time you asked me for that, you didn't... you didn't ask me for anything in return. Forget it. That offer is going to be free, man. Okay? These guys have been keeping...
My honorable master would have me talk of gold. A lump sum would ensure his good opinion.
No.
on the move, lads!
All highest! Let them cower before us!
For battle! Thirsty for battle! I want hourly patrols! For the All Highest!
Death is here in me.
Bitch.
I am the champion of champions!
That you are, my friend.
Ready for orders!
That you are.
Late sea, we cannot pass here.
That's what I'm talking about. Ah, the beginning of the Mongols is at hand. Is at hand, I say. Now let's see what we got here. Keep this goes. This gets turned into my version of it. Now, good nomadism should start taking over. Ah, these bastards are begging. Jerks. I can keep that. No. No Hellenistic influence. No. Nomadic influence. Bitch.
Would you have me? Sabotage.
Yep, that army's gonna be finished right now. But first, let's see. Right before I get onto that, okay, so pretty much like the whole Caucasoid region is now mine. Muhahaha, by the way. Evil laugh. Let's see. Alright, I gotta deal with you guys, so. Wait, I gotta recruit the meaning four guys. Yeah.
How can I assist
you? I am the destroyer of men.
I'll get in amongst them.
I have no
equals. Stop them already, my god.
My fire. I'll just put that there.
And you've been like a I don't think you've this one spy has done anything successful up until now.
For the All Highest.
Please tell me I can kill him now.
Further orders. To the highest.
My god, these stupid Getae, I swear to god, I hate their guts.
Come, sit, share my fire. Yeah! Thirsty for battle.
No, I'll go in here next turn. I trade no longer possible with them, we still have borders. Oh, it's a sea route, but still, you would think a land route would be possible.
There's a good pork roasting for you, and better ale and mead set aside.
Not quite yet.
A flapping tongue that speaks without wisdom is not welcome. Be like...
You're gonna pay so badly when I get my hands on you. Like, you have seriously, you can't even imagine how badly. That's just how badly I'm gonna screw you over. Alright, moving on.